The player in front of the crease takes a controlled swing at the puck, even though it's bouncing. His controlled swing enables him to gain control of the rebound in his backhand at the side of the crease, having time to put the puck over the goalie before he can reposition himself. If the player took a wild swing, he wouldn't be able to regain control of the puck for the second rebound.